I'm right here on Gatorbo Boulevard and the entrance to the Hart Bridge, which is under construction. Two young women were killed here last night for driving the wrong way, and they hit a JTA bus that was out of service. But looking at this, there's some confusion to this entrance ramp. Coming up, we're going to take a look at what happened here and what changes need to be made.